2. Or for me, it'd be day 3. A fan of pure music. When you just hear something like a flute or something like that, I'm a real fan of that. It draws a sheer appreciation for listening to the good stuff. So yeah, this time it's a little more spread out, unlike the first time. Unlike day 1, which is rather sparse and all crowded. This time around, it's very roomy. So this time we are actually going into, I believe, the shopping area. That's where we're going to. We're going through the shopping area this time around. And we are going to get some stuff.
Just finished.
Of course, I'm not going to say what kind of stuff, but I'm just going to pick up some stuff. And I'm gonna stay out for the day. Because unlike yesterday, I didn't get a full pull of sleep for the last few days after getting my OS updated and everything. And thankfully, I had excuse me. At least I have a backup. If not having the backup on hand. But I have a backup on my hard drive as far as, well, not my hard drive, but my external hard drive, I should say. And for what it's worth, I'm actually glad I did that. So I'm actually going to stay out a little later today. Unlike with yesterday, which I didn't really stay out like late. The weather here is actually quite cool. It's not like prior past years in which you were sweltering and whatnot, but it's actually pretty good. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going in and I'm actually going to do some reasonable damage, because guys, I'll pick a dip some stuff. I'm not going to go crazy now, so I'll see you when I'm done, okay? But upon making the second part of me leaving, the camera crashed. So what I'm doing now, I'm actually over. Inside here is what you're saying right in front of you. coming up here, as you see. That's what I saw downtown, going to Restaurant Road. And this one is on the app store, not the director. I'd call my site store. Promise Neverland, Demon Slayer, El Maloy, and another Sword Art Online. So pretty much this is my last day here because I've been up here 4 days. Day here all kinds of my days. Saturday is my last day. We are going to fight through traffic. Loads and loads of traffic just to get to one place. And that one place is Exhibit Hall. So I'm going to do all my final purchases, and then most likely I'm going to come home a little bit. This has pretty much been something special for me because I'm going in first time as a voiceover. I can pretty much say I'm an underground type, but still, I made it. I got my foot in the door, and I'm putting in all the work that needs to be putting in, despite the madness that has been going on throughout this whole year. But it has been worth it for how much I put in. Oh, that's right, you guys haven't seen this place. But what we're going to do in here? Let's go find out, shall we? I'm squeezing all that I can while I can in here. As far as LPs are concerned, no. I'm pretty much going to just work on PS4 for the time being until I get back to the swing of getting all that I need to get back. Going.
tell you.
Maybe somebody will have to lick it.
There's a lot going on.
At least we got a little something going on.
I never heard of this game. Funimation's a little bit covering this on their channel. Indivisible. This is pretty good. I think I will look into getting this for a PS4.
City.